Hey folks, welcome back to the channel. We've got a series of videos starting on the channel with this video. This is our trip to the Susquehanna River in Dauphin, Pennsylvania. Myself and five other guys went up. We had five guys from East Tennessee and one from Kentucky went up to Pennsylvania, Susquehanna River, and did 4 days up there. We did over 75 river miles in those 4 days, mostly 10 mile floats each day. And we also caught over 537 fish, smallmouth, mostly smallmouth. Caught one walleye, one muskie, one sucker of some sort. Check out this series of videos. We also had a little tournament while we were up there, a six-man tournament. It was your best three fish each day, total length. The length at the end of the day established a winner for that day, and then your total length carried over to the next day. We had a final winner at the end of the trip. The prize was $100 and bragging rights. So check out this video. If you've never been to Susquehanna, you need to go. Those smallmouth up there are brutes. They are built different. But hope you enjoy these next series of videos. Thanks for watching. Three-quarter on the bull shad. Clean and a half. Hey Scott.
That thing's fat.
Look how fat that thing is. Look how fat that thing is.
Golly.
18 and a quarter.
How shallow is that up
there? It's pretty shallow.
Oh, look at that. That's a good looking fish.
Yeah. I'm gonna be gaddy, but yeah, I'm good. I'm having fun. Nineteen on the bull shad, baby. I'm the Susky. 19 inches. What a brute. Shad. Thank you.